She went down in the Outer Shoals, May 12th, 1801. Outgunned by a frigate. Came out of nowhere. She took most of the crew with her. Captain was hauled out, taken prisoner, never to see her again.